bring out against those two slaves there and throw us off.
Have you ever fouled out of a game that early before? Was that?
I don't remember last time I fouled out, to be honest. And never that early. I was very surprised.
Do you feel like you got him on that last one, or is it? Do you feel like that was a kind of?
Like I told you, I don't think I, you know, there wasn't anything there. That was tough.
Not sure
early in the quarter, in the third quarter, you know, they did the same thing to us. I tried to catch the ball, same exact play, no call, I turned into a jump ball, and then that happens, and I get a foul call for that. Just frustrating. And I guess I just need to just focus on the game. I get caught up in that, but it was difficult.
I can tell you're having a difficult time not criticizing the official.
I can't say anything, so you really can't, you know, as soon as you say something. So I'm just going to keep it at, I need to be better and move on from this and get ready for tomorrow. That's the good thing about the league. We have another one tomorrow.